Okay, Gezim, so you're the last signing from Bruno in this transfer window. How did you feel when you finally put pen to paper and signed for Port Vale?
I was very happy because of this opportunity. When I heard about this opportunity, I agreed immediately because I like to come to England to this team, and so I'm very happy that I signed now.